Hello, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services sales executives for our video message of the week. All right, we're always looking for tips that'll move your business forward. Well, today is exactly that type of tip. And I've entitled our talk today, Actions Way Outperform Classroom and Discussions. Look, let me begin by sharing with you, there are two ways to effectively learn. One is by emotional involvement. That means, you know what, you're not just hearing something, you are involved. The flop sweat has kicked in, you're a little nervous of what's going to be, because you know what, whatever's coming up, all right, you are absolutely engaged. See, when you're emotionally involved with something, all right, that means you're gonna be more engaged than ever and you care more than ever. So the first way to learn effectively is when you're emotionally involved, emotionally committed to what's going on. Secondly, is a simple rule of thumb, and that is repetition. The more you do things again and again and again and again, the more they stick with you. That's why practice is so effective. That's why we always recommend, based on what you say or want to say to clients or over the phone or in your presentation, you know what? Some people call it scripts, we call it practice. All right, because the more you do it, the better you will get. The more you'll understand it. The more you'll feel the connections in between what you're saying and the outcome you're looking to achieve, okay, for your clients. So two key ways, one, emotional involvement, and two, in repetition. Well, that brings us right back home to why, okay, what I entitled today, and that is actions way outperform just classroom or discussing something. It's all about getting out there and actually doing it, okay? Your actions are so powerful. Not only will they generate you income and build more clientele for you while you actually learn, but here's the big aspect, the big upside to it is, when you're actually doing activities, your need, where you need help, comes out, okay, really clear of exactly you as an individual where you need help. So if you ever sat there and said, God, I hope somebody knows me and knows where I need help, guess what? Your actions help us determine that. In fact, there is no better way to determine that by you actually doing and then seeing, oh, you have issues here. Oh, you're running into kind of a block wall here where you need help. Whatever the case may be, is those actions will help not only set you free, but set the people around you in an opportunity to help you more effectively. In your branches, you're going to be hearing more and more about events that we're going to do where we're going to get together and actually do the activities that maybe you have talked about in the past, but now we're gonna jump right in and actually do them. I promise you a couple things. One, they'll be incredibly effective, and two, we will work together as a team to get you past any issue that you're having. All right, so I'm gonna ask you for your support. What support do I want? I want you to keep your ears and eyes open for these events in your branch, and I want you to agree to participate. I promise you a couple things. It'll increase your production, and your leadership team, also including the entire company, will work out ways to help you get past any issues that you'll have. Have a great week, everybody. We'll talk to you next week. Bye-bye.